Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a Target try on and I'm gonna chit chat a little bit at the beginning of this video. So I'll put a time marker in the description box right there so you guys can like start if you just wanna watch the Target try on. But I just wanted to say, first of all, maybe everyone should listen to this part. I ordered this stuff a month ago and it just got here. And I'm actually filming in the middle of the week. I rarely film in the middle of the week. And I finally got the last of my order and finally took a month to get all this stuff. So I'm really hoping stuff isn't sold out. And I'm also gonna try to link a couple of new arrivals that they've had since then in the description box with everything that I share in this video. I also quickly wanted to talk about the Nordstrom sale. I know, if you don't want to listen to the Nordstrom sale, I apologize if you want nothing to do with it, but if you're excited for the sale, like I am going to be sharing, of course, the Nordstrom sale. I'm going to be mainly focusing a lot of the Nordstrom sale content on my Like to Know It. So if you don't have the Like to Know It app, I'm going to be sharing a lot over there as well as my blog. I actually have a huge tab on my blog at absolutelyairs.com. You can go to the very top and I'll have a little tab that says Nordstrom Anniversary Sale. I'll have all my content listed there. All the links, everything I'm sharing will be all there as well as in the Like to Know It app. So I'm gonna leave my Like to Know It app handle down below as well. Of course, I always have my blog down below as well, so you guys can follow me there. So that's where the majority of the content is going to go for the Nordstrom sale, but of course, I'm gonna do my annual Nordstrom sale haul video. I can't wait, I'm super excited, especially this year, just because I feel like it's just, for me, this sale is so happy and this year has not been that. So this is like a mood lifter to me. I'm super excited to celebrate the Nordstrom anniversary sale and shopping and it's just fun. All right, I'm gonna stop talking now. Let's go ahead and get into my Target try on. All right, so first up is this black little dress. And in this haul, I kind of have a mixture of some dressier pieces. I have some dresses, some dressier pieces though, and then some loungewear pieces. And this is actually the dressiest dress that I'm gonna share, but I thought it was so cute. Kind of has that baby doll shape. I feel like it's gonna be really flattering on a lot of different body types. Kind of has that tiered look. It is lined, which is really, really nice. It's super comfortable and flowy. I love the arm details. It has like cute little ruffles and like little flowy little arms there. So again, really flattering. I went with a size extra small. I actually sized down in this one and I'm glad I did. I feel like it runs a little bit big. This is that Who What Wear brand. So I feel like their stuff kind of runs a little big, so I knew to size down. So I suggest sizing down in it, but it's super, super cute. Just an easy, flowy black dress. Okay, so next up is another dress. It is a super cute and comfy tee dress that is actually midi length. I love this one. I think it was only like $20, but the material is so comfortable. It's so soft and nice that I actually bought it in the black as well. So I'll slip the black on for you guys as well, but I got it in a extra small. Again, I did size down in it. I actually already styled this on my Instagram. I wore a really cute belt, like a chunky woven brown belt. I wore some leopard little flats and a brown bag, and it was really cute styled. And I love just the basic black. I feel like this is such a great basic that you can really dress up, dress down, and still be comfortable. All right, so here is the black one. I just love it. I know, I feel like I'm gonna wear this even transitioning into fall. I can layer with it. Like I said, I can add belts. I can wear it unbelted. You could wear it with a jacket around your waist. You could wear it with a jacket on or a cardigan on, some booties, some sneakers. Just really comfortable and a really easy dress. All right, next up and the last dress that I'm gonna share is this tee dress, which is also very similar to the last one, except this one has a little bit of a different material and it has a little bit of a cap sleeve like that. So it kind of just slightly goes over the shoulder. I love this like beige color. It goes down to about the same length as the other one for me, so like mid calf. I also got an extra small. The material on this one is a little bit like slinkier, a little bit, I don't know, just has like a lighter feel to it. The other one has a bit of a thicker cottony material. It still has like a little bit of stretch to those, both of them, but this one just has like that slinky kind of wiggly material. I don't know how you explain it. But I love, love, love this one. I love the shape of it. I think it's so cute. And again, I think I could style this one so many different ways. All right, so next up is this basic tee and some sweat shorts. Actually, this is like the same color as the midi tee dress, and it actually popped up when I got the tee dress. And then I was like, oh, I need the t-shirt version. And I actually really love the longer sleeves on it. It's a little bit lighter weight as well. It's not as thick as the dress. But I actually did get a normal size small in this. I'm glad I went with the normal size small. Just an easy throw on tee. I actually think this would be really cute in the fall with some leopard accessories. I think it'd be super cute. And then these sweatshirts are really, really comfortable, really soft, but I will say they're very short. They're very booty short. So these for me are something that I would wear like to bed and like just lounging around at the house. These aren't like an out and about kind of short for me because they are quite booty short, but they do have pockets. It has an elastic band. They are a mid-rise, they're not a high-rise, so if you're looking for something that is a mid-rise, I got a small in the shorts, and I also got a small in the tee. And if you're looking maybe for a little bit more length in the shorts, maybe size up, I probably could have sized up, I guess, to the medium, but I think they are meant to be kind of booty shorts, but super comfy. Okay, so next up, and what took forever with my order, is this little set right here. It is a tie-dye sweatshirt and sweat short matching little set, but you can buy them, you actually buy them separate. So you can buy just the sweatshirt or just the sweat shorts if you wanted, but they are by that like All In Motion brand, so they actually have like a bit of like, they feel like athletic wear. I don't even want to try to explain it, but they feel like an athletic wear rather than like a fleecy sweatshirt or something that's like really plush and soft. So you can probably work out in these. I personally would just wear them out and about because I really love the neutral. It's just like gray and white tie-dye. The fit is a little bit oversized though, I will say. So this is a small. It's actually fine on the top, but on the bottom, I wish I kind of would have sized down after all that trouble. I wish I would have sized down to the extra small. They do run a little bit big. They do have pockets though. The length is actually really nice on them. They're not too short. They have like a little bit of like a ribbing little seam right here, so it's really very flattering, but really comfy, and I had to share this little tie-dye set. All right, so next up are a pair of joggers. These are so comfortable. They're like, I don't know if I wanna like take these off for the rest of the day. They're so soft, they're so comfortable, but they're not like really heavy feeling either, and they're not like really thick and plush, which I like in like the deep of winter, but I don't really need like at the beginning of fall. But they're super just comfortable and soft, and they have like that slouch. It almost feels like a worn-in slouch. Like, it's just so comfortable. They have an elastic band here. They also have elastic around the ankles there. They have really good pockets. I went with my normal size small. I love the color. I believe it comes in a couple other colors as well. These are actually the same brand as the sweat shorts, the gray ones that were a little too short. So it's that same brand. So comfortable, and honestly, I'm gonna be real honest with you, these are still available. I would grab them right away because we all remember springtime. It was like impossible to find a good pair of sweatpants, joggers, and who knows what's gonna happen this fall, so we might as well stock up on the comfy stuff. So these are so comfortable. I know I'm gonna be living in these. All right, and then the last two things are two kind of dressier tops that are great probably for the workplace or if you just are in need of some more feminine dressy tops, and they're the same print. I saw this print and I was like, oh my gosh, that's so cute, especially going into fall. I feel like that would be so cute. And the first one is this kind of like off the shoulder smocked peplum top. I love the leopard print on it. I think you can wear it either way. I think you can wear it like this or like off the shoulder. I think I'm more like that. I think I like it more like that, but it's so, so cute, so comfortable. I went with my normal size small. It runs a little bit big. I probably could have sized down one, but actually the length is really nice on it too. It's not so cropped and short like a lot of kind of dressier tops like this I feel like are. It's a little bit longer, and the material is amazing. It's like really, really nice quality, kind of like a gauzy feeling type top. So super, super cute. And then I'll show you guys the other top in the same print. All right, and then this is the other leopard top that I got, just in a slightly different silhouette. So it kind of has this ruffle detail right here that kind of goes around the arms there. And then it also kind of peplums out, and the peplum actually has a little bit of elastic. So it's very forgiving and it's just really comfortable. I got a size small in this one as well. And I love this print. I think it's so, so cute. All right, guys, so that is it for my Target try-on. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll have all the links down below. Like this video if you liked it, subscribe if you're not, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.